Where am I gonna sit, babe?
I don't know.
Make room.
That's why I don't understand the corner.
Talking about.
Happy
Hello,
New Year.
Internet.
Happy New Year. Merry
Happy
Christmas.
New Year. Merry Christmas. Sorry for the gap between posts.
20 days.
Yeah, it's been a while.
You did.
Oh, you're talking about when we're leaving.
Yeah.
Oh, you got straight into it.
Yep. It's scaring me.
So 20 days and 12 hours.
Something like that.
Something like that.
It's too close.
Okay, so.
Not close enough.
For all of our friends and family, we are flying out at 11:30 Brisbane time from Brisbane International Airport.
Yes.
And then we travel back in time because we're going on the time machine.
We arrive at 6:30 in the morning in LA.
Same day.
On the 23rd.
23rd.
But it's a Saturday.
January.
Or is it still a Friday?
Still a Friday.
It's still a Friday?
Still a Friday.
Alright.
We're going 5 hours back in time because that's fun.
So let's get to the point. What did we have left to say? Because if we make it too long, it's going to take forever.
Okay, so how are you feeling about leaving Australia for a year?
Scared as all dick.
Say it louder.
Scared as all dick.
I think I'm just going to make funny faces until we go to hide the pain. Actually, it's not pain, it's just fear.
Anguish. Anguish would be the right
word. Phobia. Okay, so catch up.
Yes.
We spent Christmas together for an hour,
which was pretty fucking adorable,
which was really cute. And then we had our family days
apart, which was
apart,
like Christmas days,
but we kept in contact over social media, which we'll be doing with you guys.
Yes.
Hopefully you can hear this.
Yeah. Let's stop and just see if it
worked. Okay, we'll pause. People. Okay, so we're back and we realized you can hear us.
Yay.
Yes. So, we were just talking about what we want to talk about for the rest of the video. And I think we decided we would tell you about what we aim for the new year. So,
yes.
I didn't make any New Year's resolutions, but Harley did.
So, my aim is to visit 10 countries next year. It's going to be pretty hard because we're working at Disney World, but America's one, then Mexico, like the Caribbean, Canada.
I think you should have made it 5.
No, we can do 10.
Australia.
No, because we live here. It doesn't work.
It doesn't
we'll
work.
Just do like the flyback. We'll stop over in like 100 different countries.
Yeah.
I think we can do it.
Do all the like countries around the
states,
like Mexico, Bahamas, Cancun.
Yeah.
Does that count?
Well, Cancun's part of Mexico.
Is it?
It's a Mexican state.
Okay.
Maybe. Okay.
South America.
Hang on. No, just, no. I'm not prepared to die this young. why
That's
don't?
Offensive.
Shush. Why don't we do?
I'm South American.
Wait, we're trying to do like 10 different big tourist destinations outside of the US.
Australia.
No, but like we can do Cancun, we can do other parts of Mexico, we can do the Bahamas, we can do like 8 Caribbean islands. And we've
and
got
Canada.
Like 13. And Canada.
Because everyone forgets Canada.
Canada's America.
You're going to offend a lot of people by saying that.
Okay, we're going to say goodbye because it's way too long already. Goodbye, and we will hopefully talk to you very soon.
Yeah, real soon. We'll try and do like one a week or something.
That's a big goal.
Yeah.
Nah,
nine more shifts.
Nine more shifts. She's got 9 more shifts. I've got like 100.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Money. Which we need a lot of. Bye, internet.
Pick up by the record button. Did what?
It's still, it's out of focus. How about we go like this?
Hey.
Move. This is going in the video. Say hello.
Hello. How's it going?
Not focusing.